But now... now we're playing Flinthook, baby. Another game that just came out, made by the awesome Tribute Games. Tribute Games made Mercenary Kings, which, God, I sunk a lot of time into that game. I'm glad they're sticking with a... still pixel style. The style is a little bit different than Mercenary Kings. Mercenary Kings is kind of what made me fall in love with the fantastic animator, Paul Robertson. But, I don't know. It's a little... I mean, no hate. Right. Yeah. Sorry. I feel like the intro might be a little loud. But I don't think it's a good game or anything. But I'm a little sad that I don't think Paul Robertson worked on it. Because God, is this art just amazing. But I checked out a trailer for Flinthook. I didn't know this game was coming out, which makes me happy and sad. Because I like to keep tabs on, you know, the little indie studios that I like, and Flinthook is one of them. But I'm also happy that I knew nothing about this game, and I just saw Colin, and they're like, hey, Colin, this Tribute Games game is out. Why don't you try it? And I was like, you know what, PlayStation? I will. So this is Flinthook. Free your quick hook from slow motion by equipping the free hook perk. You got it, Captain. Alright. I dig the music. A little jump. But, it looks like just a jump right now. Okay, right away. Aim with the left stick. I don't know if I like that. We'll see. Yeah, I can switch that, because I feel like it would be more natural to do it with the right stick. Doesn't look like I can do that. That's a shame. I guess I'll get used to it. Yeah, that's not fucking enough. Whoops. Okay, you know what? I'm glad they're giving me, like, just this little room to sort of thing. Because... I was going to take a second to get used to these controls. Like I said, it just immediately feels more natural, and it should have been the left and the right stick, sorry, to control the hook. But you know what? Maybe the left stick's not so bad. So they can get used to it. Alright. That's not down. Pretty standard. Right on. Okay, so... okay, this is gonna take some getting used to. For sure. Always in a, you know, left analog stick move, right analog stick should be aim, but it's not. Getting too old for these hot controls. Too hard for my brain. I got the movement down. I got that figured out. Hold L2 to slow down time. Neato. Alright, alright. Digging this already. Just throwing everything at you right away. I dig this game. Pick up, boom. Time goes to throw bomb. There goes bomb. Who are you? The bad guy? Shop? What's going on here? Comes from more of the metal than the things. Compass? Treasure. But I can only get one or the other. You found some. Good fucking good. Feed enough ghost gems to rip those guys into a jazzy to your bouncing. Alright, I can just go to the pickup. Pickup, what's that? You found a bounty. Let's find out whose flag this is. Okay. Bad Billy Bulldog. Pretty sure that's just Mike from Monsters Inc. Give me $3,000, so unblinking leader of the Hardhorn. I'll deal with it. Equipping perks uses up slots in your perk meter, okay. Get more perk slots from the black market. Gotcha cheap. Alright, so I've got 3 perk slots. Snack attack, get a delicious apple each time you board a ship. Cut the pirate zing, you get some extra kick by adding 10 plus 10 HP. I will take this and this. Sounds good to me. Let's go. Metal whales, there we go, baby. But I started the episode, so I thought it was okay. Big fan of metal whales. But that didn't really look enough like a whale to get me too excited. I like the music. No, I didn't mean to do it. Shop of some sort. Shield, $40. Face meat, $80. I have 15. I'll buy neither, sir. Up we go. Super clear on what that did last time. Maybe we should get a full move. Literally impossible. Fuck it. Alright, so I got it. Yeah, fuck it. Oh. I mean, just two. Well, don't I feel silly? This is gonna be one of those hard to learn games, but when you get good, those feel great. But I am certainly not there yet. Points. Oh, I didn't have to go back down to that shop. But
Yeah, Bella.
Added to the lore collection.
What is that?
You say. I don't know. Current aliens have acted on it. Read the entry. Yeah. How? I don't know how to read it. In the lore menu. Excuse me? Read this entry in the lore menu. I assume I'm in the lore menu. I can't see it. Maybe it's something on the title screen that I missed. Not appear so. Go down. Yeah, really digging the game. And I don't usually care for type stuff. Very good at this, am I? Health? I'm not the health experience. Let's go this way. I made the right choice. What do you got for me, sir? The map is. Well, it looks like I've explored the whole thing. Other than this room. That I will most certainly die. No one tell me how visible those things are. Oh, I didn't die. That's a shocking development. Ooh, I like this little chestman pickup. Okay. We found a ghost gem. Only two more to go. Little good guys keep. Yeah, right on. Yeah, the greatest collection of relics. Contained everybody in the rest. What do these, scullos mean? I assume this is the one I just did. Harsh Quartz and Labyrinth? Rough Raiders? Try this, I guess?
Maybe that's a difficulty thing? And if it is, I want to keep this as low as possible, as I'm still having some trouble. Add some bounce to your plasma gun with the bounce blast. Start down. Go deep. I'll take that apple, sir. All the time here?
Yep.
Right on. I will say, at least the grappling... Wow, I'm gonna take a minute to get good with it. Can I grab enemies? But it's fun though. Those baddies? Couldn't tell. Is this big guy a baddie? No. What are you talking about? Travel buttons that mine can give you lots of XP, at least that's what I heard. Oh no! Money! Yeah, let's keep going down. Or no, there's a thing up. Back up we go. I don't know what that sign of the map is. Some sort of trap room? Maybe? Oh. Yeah, what? TikTok! TikTok extends your slow motion blade right on. Now I'm gonna die. So I'm not doing so hot. To bring up my entire map. Alright, I guess, we have a spot. Oh, it's up. Oh, that looks like, I guess my hat cocks. Unlock level 2. Okay, so this is a rogue light, I guess, where I level up cross decks.